Tron Templars. Juan, the Necron player, brought a lot of the terrain for this 40k tournament. This guy's is actually built by Terrainaholic, and Juan wanted me to actually make sure that everyone knew that nothing at all was damaged in shipping, and, which is pretty impressive when you look at how intricate. When you look at how intricate the spire work is. And there's Sauron up there. Just added to make sure no one deploys anything up in the top parts of this terrain, make it unfair. Each board is actually themed pretty well. This is kind of like Athens Necropolis kind of deal. This is more of a futuristic space station looking thing. The gem forest.
Excuse me. Can I put butter on you, sir?
Volcanic and slightly demonic. Cityscape. Ruined city.